Every planet in the solar system has its own mystery. It's just a surreal experience to feel that human beings went off from Earth more than 300,000 kilometers away, picked up some samples. I have those samples, the same samples, in my lab. Anything that is on the lunar surface is in its pristine state, whether it formed yesterday or it formed 4.5 billion years ago. The moon rocks actually act like a giant tape recorder. So if you study them, you can almost unravel the geological history, the evolution, and all the processes that have been going on since the beginning of the solar system. And perhaps one day we will find out how life originated on our own Earth by studying rocks from the moon. The moon is also going to provide us with a launching pad for exploring the other parts of the solar system. So in a way, it acts both like a window in the past, but also as a launch pad for the future.